Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert. Breaking news today. World War III, Iran arming Yemen rebels to fight proxy war sparking backlash in Middle East. Iran has been accused of arming rebels in Yemen with ballistic missiles and violating sanctions in a scathing draft resolution by the UK, US and France, according to reports. The draft resolution, seen by Reuters, urges the United Nations Security Council to condemn Iran for failing to stop its ballistic missiles from falling into the hands of Yemen's Houthi rebel group and to take action against Tehran over its sanctions violations. Speaking today, Boris Johnson called on Iran to stop actions which could escalate the conflict in Yemen. His comments come after UN experts found missiles and military equipment of Iranian origin were being introduced into Yemen after an arms embargo. A proxy war is playing out in Yemen between Iran and US ally Saudi Arabia after a Saudi-led coalition intervened in 2015, backing government forces fighting Iran-allied Houthi rebels. Mr. Johnson said, "I call on Iran to cease activity which risks escalating the conflict and to support a political solution to the conflict in Yemen. I also call on all parties to the conflict to abide fully by applicable international law, including international humanitarian law and international human rights law." Meanwhile, France has also reaffirmed its commitment to the Iran nuclear deal today, adding it should be strictly implemented. The foreign ministry said France was concerned about Iran's ballistic missile program and its activities in the region, as well as Tehran's support for Houthi rebels in Yemen. A ministry spokesman said, "The French position on the Iran nuclear deal is known. As the President of the Republic Emmanuel Macron has said, we reaffirm our full attachment to the Global Action Plan and its strict implementation." Without directly responding to the report, the foreign ministry added, "We will continue to talk about the Iran nuclear program with our European and American partners." The draft text to renew UN sanctions on Yemen for another year would also allow the 15-member council to impose targeted sanctions for any activity related to the use of ballistic missiles in Yemen. The draft UN resolution, which needs to be adopted by February 26, is likely to face resistance from Russia, who has allied with Iranian forces in Syria. A resolution needs 9 votes in favor and no vetoes by Russia, China, the US, France or Britain to pass. According diplomatic sources, the UK drafted the resolution in consultation with the US and France before giving it to the full UN Council on Friday. The US ambassador to the UN, Nikki Haley, said, "Since the signing of the nuclear agreement, the Iranian regime's support of dangerous militias and terror groups has markedly increased. Its missiles and advanced weapons are turning up in war zones all across the Middle East." The foreign ministers of Russia, Iran and Turkey are due to meet in Kazakhstan in 2 weeks to prepare the ground for an Istanbul summit on Syria, the Russian TASS news agency said, citing Iranian Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif. The three countries are working together to try to push the troubled Syrian peace process forward. Another leaked report last month claimed Iran has fired at least 23 ballistic missiles, 15 of which are said to be nuke-capable, since signing the 2015 nuclear deal with world powers. Thanks for watch. Please subscribe channel for latest news.